Hi guys, welcome back to the stream. So if you've been watching the previous videos, you'll know that we're watching Outlast. Well, playing Outlast, you're watching. I'm just, you know, crying in a corner, pretending I can play.
Ah, stop playing up, silly thing. One moment.
There. Had a little bit of repeat going on. Okay, so we've been down in the sewers, we've turned on the drains, and we've just escaped Billy. So let's go back into the game and cry a little bit. Don't follow me. I'm only 2 minutes in and I'm already scared.
Hello?
Oh. Oh, you look beautiful. Oh. Oh no, it's contact, man! Ah. Oh, it didn't work out well then.
Batteries?
Right, where are we going? Down here.
Ooh. Hello?
Where am I going? I don't want to go down here, it's scary. Whee! Ugh! Ow! It burns. I don't want to anymore. No. Sounds so pleasant in here. Okay. Batteries. Oh. I both love and hate this game. Help me.
I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here.
We're not the same.
What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Okay. Thanks. Any batteries? Okay, down we go then. Ooh. What? Ooh. But I don't want to go back to male ward. I want to go see the females. Oh.
Hmm.
Hello? What's up, bro? Do you know where we're going? Anyone? Hello? Oh, right. Hi, people. Oh my God. No. What's this way?
The wrong way.
Do a nice little circle.
Probably.
Oh, things are gonna kill me.
Oh. Hi. Which way? That way? Yes? No? Okay, bye.
Die then. Great. So can it only go where that guy was? Oh.
Into the water then.
Okay. I get up.
Whoa.
Dark in here.
Oh, okay. So that's the one.
Ugh. Where's that little hole? Jump. I believe in you. Go. Zero out of 10 batteries. This is not gonna work. Uh oh.
side. Stick to the sides and look for batteries. Oh god, I'm gonna be stuck in the dark. Help. It's getting intense. Oh god. Come on. Crap. Where are you, Billy?
Oh great. So now I can't see anything.
Oh, it's okay. Billy kills me. At least we'll know to go look for more batteries before we come back here.
Oh, it's so
bloody intense. Oh. I wish I had more to say right now, but I'm just that scared. I'm just like, stare at the screen. Stare at the screen, you'll be fine. Think happy thoughts. Am I just going around like one giant? Look, oh. Billy. Oh, come on, you can make it. No, you can't. You've got no batteries. What happens when the camera dies? Yes. Oh. Thank you. Okay. Right. Ugh. Okay. Just keep looking for a way out and try not to find Billy. Can you go faster? Spin. I hear chains. Where are you? I hear you. Oh god. Oh, Billy. Oh my god. Help me. Senpai. Oh. He's getting louder. Okay, pretend you know what you're doing and you'll be fine. Oh. Okay. Alright. Let's do this again, shall we? Oh. Ugh. So we just get to those stairs.
Ugh.
Really?
fucking run. Oh, here's you. Billy. This is intense. And it looks okay. Okay. What do I do? Do I run? Oh, hi. It's not fun. Okay. Going for a spin, Billy.
Coming for me, isn't it?
No, we didn't. Okay.
So run to the middle. Is that the advice? Okay. Oh, just go for it. You only live once, we'll be fine.
Go! Jump! Climb!
Ha ha! Yes! Fuck you, Billy. Fuck you. Hi, bro. This is when he suddenly finds me up here, because that would suck. Hi.
Whoa. Go away! Go away! No! No, 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 go away! Go away! Oh.
It's gone. Yes, I know, I'm injured. Oh. Oh my god.
This is intense. You'll be fine, man.
Are you okay?
No.
I don't want to go. Whoa. I would have been killed. Pretty. Can I go in? Nope. Ugh. All right. Batteries. Nope. I don't want to play. It scares me. Yas. Because I'm a winner. She says this and then dies 2 minutes later.
Heh?
Okay, so that's not possible. Aha! What are you doing? Just move it! Stop being stupid! There we go. Did I do it? Ugh.
Hi. Whoa. Bad choice.
Okay. You okay?
Bondage.
What was that? Ghost. Alright, see if there's any batteries around here first.
To hold it open.
Open what? Oh, pretty. No. No batteries in there. Let's go. Oh, is this the hallway I was just in where things wanted to kill me? Staircase. Hide. Ooh, batteries. Yes, I want to pick it up. What is that, a cannon? Yes. Hi.
How's it going?
Which way do I go? Do I go that way? That way? I don't wanna. Oh, this is going to require a lot of running. Okay, why am I doing this? Why? Oh, this is going to make me a mistake. Okay. Prepare to watch me die lots and lots of times. Grr. Ugh, this can't end well.
Ooh. Hello. Anybody there? I want to look. Okay. Game. God. I don't want to. Things are going to chase me. I'm going to die. Oh. What a better.
Watch me.
No. Go. Fuck. Just push it! Come on! Fuck! Go! Yeah! Push it! Push! Go! No! Go! Fucking go for it! Go run! Fuck! Yeah! Jump! Go! Oh my god. He's gonna get me, isn't he? Oh. Which way? That way. I'm not a wall rider! I'm someone else. Oh. God damn it. Fucking run. Jump. Go. You suck. Oh. Where were you? Come on. Okay. Welcome back. I've got over the jump. Sorry. I just couldn't handle it. I was just dying for days. So, right, okay, they're gonna continue chasing me, I have a feeling, so I'm gonna kind of drink wine and prep myself for dying. Okay. Oh, you fucker. Oh! Go.
You can't hide!
Go, come on. Fuck. Come on, just open the fucking door. That one, go. Just open, just fucking open it. No. Are you deaf? Why didn't I see that before? Why? Okay. Go back.
You can't hide!
Jump.
Who's down there? You're not one, are you? Quick,
no.
Get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
Go, open.
God damn it!
Yes. Thank fuck. What the?
You're very close here, buddy.
Oh, you're so nice.
You're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? pills?
His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah.
You got vodka?
Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Okay. But I don't want to. Can I escape? Push button? No. Ooh. Someone save me.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll?
Yeah.
Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right.
But you didn't untie me.
Those are the like that. Okay, then, right this way.
Oh. Good. Nice success, buddy.
Guy's ripped.
Oh. Okay. Oh, look, it's a bed. Please? I need a nap.
Oh, no, you're the scientist, dude.
Griffin, not tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs.
Oh, shit. I don't want to follow the blood anymore.
All right, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Hey, that's mine. Yeah. Push button. Come on.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier than thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit.
But he doing? Don't. But
it's understandable. People get scared. There's like the term of God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete.
Someone help me.
Now, you have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money is gone?
No.
Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for.
Hey.
Makes you.
No.
Believe.
No.
Ooh. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb.
But
better, right? Here's how we cheat you. We made the consumer into the means of production. Look. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Come on, escape, come on. You need to pick up your fingers. Okay. Check the room. Can I pick my fingers up? What's in the bin?
He's still alive.
Until the Sernikis like us, it worked so well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now.
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated.
Trigger!
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Push the button.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
I'm not quitting. I'm fucking running. Terrify the fuck out of me. We're going to this one. Oh. Oh, come on, come on, jump, jump, dude, come on. I'm not even gonna lie, guys, this is fucking terrifying. Oh, great. So I can't go down that way. Somebody help me.
Shit.
What are you trying to do?
Run from you, dude. You're fucking scary. Go, go, go. Come on. Come on. Fucking do it. Ugh. Damn it. Oh. Dude. I can't do this anymore. It's scaring me. Oh. Okay. Where's it gonna be? Hello? Ooh, you look hot. Brrr.
so sweaty. The fear is real. Right. You can do this. Sound that way then. To the right. He's gonna get me though.
Oh, God damn it. How did you get out?
I didn't get out. I didn't. As the other guys are still in that room. Seriously. The door. The fucking door. I'm not here. Don't you stupid.
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with
you. No, 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 no. I'm not here. I'm not here. Fuck. Just fucking run for it. You can do it. I believe in you. No, I don't. Back way. Back way. Nope. 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 Don't hide. Why are you running in circles? Go away! Cut him up! It's his fault! He told me where to go! Why are you running in circles? You're so stupid! I'm so good at this game. Can you tell? No? Go! What the fuck? How many different rooms do we have with these people in them? Okay. That way. Okay. Fine. Nope. Fuck a dick, man! Stop following me! Not funny anymore! Go! 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 Fucking no! Can you follow me? Oh, please be gone. Oh. God damn. It's not even funny. Okay. I'm just gonna cry into my wine. Hi, guys. Okay. So, I'm gonna probably save that there. Because I've been playing for over an hour. I'm so good. Hope you've been enjoying watching me fail and die. So yeah, it's been really good. I actually love this game, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I've never found a horror game that's literally had my adrenaline running so much. And it's really fun to play as well. But yeah, I'll be back and continuing this wonderful, terrifying, oh my god, kill me now adventure. And hopefully I'll see you all soon. Till next time.